Dear 2045, I don't think we're gonna survive. If you end up hearing this story, I just want to say, I'm sorry.